made. $2.50 into $2. Flip of the coin here. Blue rug. Green lights on. Best of luck, punters. The last here tonight from Gawler. Set to run. Ready, racing, Webleck Blade, second last away, speed the inside out, Katie Rose headed off though by Hopi Girl, who wishes on by and takes the lead from our Katie Rose, running on the third, Webleck Blade trying to squeeze through, got chopped out though, Letty got away, then Hokanui Lady, Mr. Kateri, last of all is Hot Princess, up to the bend though, Hopi Girl three or four clear, they're all chasing, but Hopi Girl wins the last, second Mr. Kateri, third Webleck Blade, got chopped out at a vital stage, then came Hokanui Lady, our Katie Rose, Hot Princess, and Hopi Girl takes them all the way in the last. Number seven, she was able to clear them and gets over to lead throughout. Hopi Girl for Paul Fagan defeats five Mr. Kateri and four Webleck Blade, who just began poorly, needed luck, didn't get it. Eight got fourth, Hokanui Lady. 7, 5, 4, and 8. 23-24 the time. Hopi Girl takes the last here at a good each-way price. So 7, 5, 4, and 8 on the last tonight from Gawler.